What up, guys? We are back. More Zombie Army Trilogy, Chapter 3. Oh, why the hell is it lagging? hope you guys are doing alright out there. Landmine's full. Got the dynamite. Some grenades. How's everything else looking? Alright, stocked up. I hope you guys are doing alright out there. And thanks for your support of the series. I don't want to go out there. Oh shit. Man, starts are ready. That's fine. Damn it. Caught me. Oh, why is it lagging? I see you. Really? Alright, it wasn't pretty, but it crumpled them. Oh shit. Tag you back, mofo. Ooh, shattered spine. Really? Well, I thought I'd catch him midair. What the hell? Caught him midair, just wasn't as sexy as holy. What the hell's going on here? Alright, pop your top. Right in the eye. I have to go back to another train station, another subway station. Alright, let me get my, shit. Please don't collapse on me. Where's the SVT? Oh, there it is. Oh, I don't like that sound. I don't want to move from my little safe room with all that ammo. Get a little bit closer. They got gas cans. Bye bye, ammo. Yep, there we go. Bye bye, ammo. It was nice knowing you. I was just looking for some gold. My greed got the best of me. Unless there is some gold, made it worth it. Nope. Nope. Alright, fuck this. Kicking balls, kicking heads. Oh, what the hell? That dude's sitting there just cooking. Damn it. Really? Alright, this is it. You put a turret right here. Oh, is gold in him? Yeah, it's stuffed up his ass. Man, these motherfuckers are ashes. Care this right now, just in case they decide to come back to life. Alright, let's check it out in here. Still nothing. A-bomb, what the hell is that shit? Oh shit. Sneaky bitch. Isn't that one of those little evil dolls? Guess I can't kill the Chucky doll. That's a movie I haven't seen in a while, Child's Play. Not exactly a great movie, but... Deputies. Yeah, I don't think there's any help for these people. If that A-bomb explosion, whatever the hell happened, turn these motherfuckers to ashes. Just in case. Mount. Let's see what we got. I mean, the first, just like any movie, the first like one, maybe two is alright as far as a horror flick goes, but they got ridiculous with it. Bride of Chucky and all that other shit. He gets married. I'm like, what the fuck? Just reaching for it, trying to keep that franchise alive. Those guys cooked. Alright, let's see. Oh, I should just leave. What the hell is that guy attacking? Just don't freaking throw bricks at me. Explore a little bit more up here, then into the tunnel I go.
Your sacrifice will be rewarded in the fires to come.
Wait, do I go into the tunnel or do I go into here? Well, I'm confused. Let me go back down there real quick in case I miss something. Oh no, if I ain't. There is no option to jump down there. Ammo crate, you know, we're gonna open up this gate with a hail of bullets. Or not. Out of the way. closer he gets, the closer they get. Oh! Alright, never mind. That was pretty easy. What kind of ammo we got over here? MP40? I take it. Landmines full. Yeah, they're loading me up with all kinds of goodies. And that was pretty easy with the turrets. I shouldn't speak so soon. One of five gold bars. Where the hell are the rest of them hiding? Alright, keep it rolling.
You know that Hitler is rallying his Nazi zombie horde somewhere beyond the irradiated zone. Get to his location and find a way to stop him. Permanently.
Limited zoom. Type 99, I'm just checking. High muzzle velocity. Alright, I'm not even gonna, I'll stick with that. Guys, here we go again. Here we go, here we go. They give me any gold laying around. A lot of trip mines, dynamite. Am I loaded up on everything now? Except for trip mines. Alright. Excuse me, oh, am I getting sick again? Did I get anybody? Hell no, I got absolutely nobody. Fashion way. Boot to the ass. Let me back up real quick and check for ammo crates. I forgot we just started another mission. They don't give me my full complement of what I need. No ammo crates. Alright, fine, fuck it. So here you go. I don't think it killed him. Dynamite full. Let me get a grenade, and then we'll get this going. Shit. shot. So, 2-for-1, baby. I know I can fall back today and trigger a very nice explosion if I need to. Oh, there we have the acetylene tank. I just took off a lot of limbs. Oh yeah, I got two. I think I have like one kill. Hell has happened. They do shit. Nah, we can always just bring it back here a little bit. Send some shots down range. If it gets real bad, then set those gas tanks off. Oh! Damn! 2-for-1, and went that quick. I still have yet to get a triple kill if it's possible, but I'll take the 2-for-1s. Big on it, the spread is too wide. I mean, obviously, I'm not looking to do long range, but I just didn't like it.
Please allow troops on board to disembark the
plane before. That dude's trapped in the rocket. Take care of my man right here. Do that much for you and you're suffering. They moved out of did I get it? 2-for-1? Did they line up? Nope. 6. Any acetylene tanks, gas cans, any, oh shit, and here they come. Oh shit, that's a lot of them. That's it. Four for one. That would have. God, I really don't like wasting these just in case. But fuck it, they're grouped together. Ah, damn it! Bounced off my man's head. Who the hell I just hit? Damn. Shattered his shit. Alright, we good. These guys ain't even worth the bullet. Chowing down over there. Alright. I have a feeling I'm not gonna like calling this elevator. At least I can retreat if need be. Oh, okay. Nice. Let's open the door first, see if we can... Figures. Get the hell out of the way. Nice, 4 for 1, baby. I got landmines all day.
Loss of equipment will not be tolerated.
Come on, come on. This is a gimme right now.
Maintain order. Please allow troops on board to disembark the train before attempting to board.
My question is just going to keep spawning. Another one down, let's see what happens.
Do not put your head or hands out of the window while the train is in motion.
I don't think it took out the other dude, did it? Into his mouth. Chew with your mouth closed, please. Alright. That's about all I could do with that, so let me just top off.
Your luggage and equipment must be kept with you at all times.
Alright, picked up another trip mine, got everything else.
Your location and equipment must be kept with you at all times. Loss of equipment will not be tolerated.
Yeah, I don't know about jumping down there, guys.
Maintain order. Please allow troops on board to disembark
rocket launcher. Sound. I don't like this sound at all. Okay, I thought that summoner was there. I'm like, oh, really? Oh shit, where you at, you sneaky bitch? Shots at people, ego. Boop! Ego, shave those eyebrows off.
For your own safety, please stand away from the platform.
Let's see what I can get with this grenade.
Your luggage and equipment must be kept with you at all times.
Settling down there too. Shit, just wasted a grenade.
Maintain order. Please allow troops on board to disembark the plane before attempting
lower maintenance platform, not just yet. We're gonna search for some gold. Damn it. That's the maintenance platform. Train release mechanism. Hold on, before we go doing anything else here.
For your own safety, please stand away from
the platform. Let's just check out the scene real quick.
Your luggage and equipment must be kept with you at all times.
Alright, I don't know if I should do this, but I'll lower the maintenance platform. Just like hitting buttons. Might be my ass for doing this, but let's see what happens. Shit. Oh, okay. It's just another way around. Which I don't know if I should have done that. Defend your position. Are you freaking kidding me from... some emergency. Oh shit. Back up here.
shit.
Trying to blend. Oh shit. We gotta run this crap. Oh. Oh, big guy. No. Crap, I gotta get moving. Dynamite. Damn. I'm gonna use everything I have just to kill this bitch. Off though, I don't understand.
The plane is now waiting for departure.
Yeah, you wait till I get to refill everything. I saw something says open door. I thought that said open the door before. Alright, I guess I don't get to do that no more. Yoink! Excuse me. Alright, so I'm only getting Oh. Dynamite, landmines, no trip mines. You gonna do me like that? Now let's see what's out here. Train of death. Is that? Oh, it's a flag. There's some type of cloth. Oh, I don't want to leave the safety. There it goes. Now it's my ass. Nobody up top broke out of their box either. Let me go upstairs and check real quick. I don't have any nasty surprises. Freaking zigzag, couldn't pick his ass off. Oh no, oh shit, I just laid out a freaking landmine. Damn it! I didn't let him step on it, I used it. Pisses me off. Fuck. Oh, got him. He dropped that grenade too. Come on, give me some Luger. Give me a landmine back. There he is. This I don't trust this shit. So I was gonna send another suicide in my way. Or even worse, big guy. Left this grenade out. Should be using all these up just in case. Really? It didn't kill anybody. Crippled a bunch of people. Give my grenade back. That's cheap shit. Who the hell's firing at me? No, big guy. Can he cross over here? Yeah, he can. Oh, shit. Get the hell out of here. Here we go again, guys. Here we go again with this BS. Say he didn't step on that damn thing. Oh, I gotta get the hell out of here. Damn it. He's got all my explosives up for this. I was gonna say, really? He's just giving up on me? That'd be too easy. Run. No, please be able to hop down. I know you can't jump on anything, but please be able to hop down. Oh, come on, come on. Is he staggering to? Got him. Woo. Alright, used up nearly all my explosives. Two grenades left. Alright, let's get back over here. This box sitting right here. I thought maybe the gold bar. I thought wrong. Just him.
Dynamite. In the meantime, the sooner you deal with Hitler, the better.